Yeah, busiafo yantoa ensam no eso. Ye kasa ye de ye de ni e chiremu a na ye ko NPP amanyo ekuo no emu. Na beto dwa se mabu na wo bekwai NPP amanyo kuo mu na ye kasa editia. Onumonyamfo Joseph Osewusu yera Joe Wise ese wo hom wo no so ye a won pese prime minister na wo mu ebe ye no. Obi a be gina bi entinia ma ekoso wo ho no. Enya de woni chi.
Sadre Uba Bepai constituency, a MPP party, you know, Zede, a coffin cra. Now, we can say, you go on, sir. If you say, maintain one say, a solid in the end, and maintain one in the United States. Sadre, a year, a good MP, I have Joseph, you know, while Vow say, or no, dear, Omo, we are contestant. Minim, dear, was thrown here, a fairy or cassa. Now, the air can say, and Penifor can be a womb, a national executive committee, and all those who matter, Council of Elders, Omunam, na a year contest mapper. Ah, the quiet consuance, yea, Penal, Yasanka. Yet the air can you now say about what the attack Ravia say, and the Atroba, now our baby, and why we need why we lose and all lose. Now, my tearful room, she said, Saturday, yeah, I'm on for a party in home before, and incumbent MP na ye Joseph Osu ni baba akopeno omo fa na ho bufuo enka se omo nto obo ma eye nana adudi yesre sempe no fo omo kambi omo nyina nto omo ni hwepe kwai na contest no eye prime minister omo manamra so
ye koso obo kwai no MPP bani fo fo omo na si fo ye hanu mo a ampo ti si de nwa ba se omo ti se for me of the side yeah your press conference o meti yes say Ghana hanu mo na ye Ghana Ghana hanu mo press conference I'm a press for continue that yeah there dey kan nyina ni say National Executive Committee. We don't want lawyer Osewusu to go on the course. Police in the BIT. They are show police. They are Ghana.
Now, leaders, no more day, or more way. Because in situation like that, you know, and yet leaders, no one ahead of me, your friend. Before, make us a leaders, no one here, no old. And before you are talking, you're sorting me here and there, police in him, I have been trained. And I have done this work for 22 good years as a criminal investigation department man. I know my left and right. So if I have been sent, yes, myself, I'm not ready to go. Now I'm for information, bra. Me ba, na mosu mo yes I meet you, na mi busa. I'm ya man you say.
Afe Yamra and Kramante Maseye, Accra International Conference Center, AICC, Ebiebia Yebuja, Eho, Ena, Jumedia Hudobe Brekwa, Ekoso Ewoho. Na eno ena UTV yeshuche muni ya re ya ame ya kwa kupi mzese se yeshe underground pillar bia eso structure na ewosru ni mno akrake. Na eho ye nimse ni padoduwa na ya na ekoko tina ho na wajiwe ni washe jumedia hudu ekoso no. Ye timi tina ho ma ye nshe saa kwa pe mse bibibe si ansa na ya kwa kase yi hun ya anka debi ya kwa kuhuno na yede hun se mwobremu.
Fia pima hankula diyo kuno bako 1991 mu PNDC ya mamu muno mampinda da jeji esi Accra International Conference Center no. Na nyame ya aduma nshie muke siyebi e basu nti ya bijo kuwe shwa mwono ni ensem suwa mwashibi jwe mu eni ensem chwa fwa kwa Accra International Conference Center akwa kwa shwe senia danu esitie. Ebra ye kwenye huu se danu wa papai ene pile sa hudu ni binyusunu e yebu enti eni engineer Mark Adro eka sano che muse 2014 eno muye nsiesi wa danu unti maintenance enko sunti ene ma danu
when you put up a concrete structure, right from the time the concrete sets and hardens, the atmosphere starts attacking it. Right from the what? There's nothing you can do about it to start. From the start, the reactions are beneficial. But after there's a cave, after that, it starts getting deteriorated. So these are the factors. As it is now, for the compressive for the compression that is coming on. It looks like it is doing fine, because the load is spread all over. My fear is that, or our fear should be, if there is any lateral loading, and you can have that when there's ground movement, tremors, you know, yes, then it will have problems. Because if you touch the steel now, effortlessly, you'll come up with, you know,
come
with the debris.
Yeah.
And these are the links.
What is any demabido question? I'm not any answer so much. Frank, I don't pray. It's just saying, where papa power to be at a woman?
And then you know, Yokohu, International Conference Center, a boy in a pussa, sana de woman, napro, and mo, could you talk? And see, boom, why? Now you know, quite a befast on yes, yes, but your committee about Yokui. Yeah, was Sudia there, so say, but she's a ministry, you may your mojuma. Until the many mea, any Emma Michelia Yokoboche or Shem Ministry, no. Any many mea, any between them, and Tempasso, and now waiting your cabby beach. What is the plan? Then you are here because this is the idea, no. We give it messy, which is not too good for us, isn't he? Yes, I'm a moon now, I'm a moon, the runagan of whom. So I didn't hear who shame says you won. Sending a chance, I see you now. So be a bit me, a genie pumpo, and
this building has been around 90. And if after just 29 years it is in its current state, it tells you that it is overused. It is the only international conference center for a country like Ghana, and every activity takes place there. And for that matter, it looks like we didn't have a forward looking plan that. We need at least a second international conference center. We should look at refurbishing this one, but as a matter of urgency, let's start looking at building a second international conference center so that we will actually use this old one for lesser activities and conferences, and then we have major international conferences at the new site. I think that for that one, I think it's non-negotiable.